Hello everyone!
Today I want to make birthday cards and I will use graphic 45 cards, 8x8 flower market collection and 12x12 flower market patterns. I will create 3 cards, so I'm taking 3 bases. And I'm making a score line on the middle. My first card will be violet, my second card will be pink, and third card will be blue. Now I'm choosing the main background for my card. This one. And for second card, this one. And third card, maybe. This one. Now I'm cutting 4x5.25 inch backgrounds. And I'm gluing backgrounds to base. And I'm cutting 3.25x6.5 inch background from Patterns and Solids pack. I'm using chipboard for layers. Then I'm cutting a little piece of paper for more layers. And also using chipboard. And I want to paint these edges. I can paint all edges. It's nice. cutting some elements for decoration from paper sheets. And I want to install eyelets in my text. One more eyelet. Where are you? Oh, one moment. This one, blue. I'm adding more paper elements. And then I'm making die cuts. I will use this Graphic 45 die set. And other dies. I will make die cuts from green background paper. For example. In all the patterns and solids packs, you can find last ivory sheets. I like to use them for die cuts too. And I'm making these elements. And I want to add some resin elements. I'm making these elements by myself, this one, but I want to paint them, and I will use Prima Marketing wax. And I'm highlighting the details with golden wax. I want to color the butterflies by glossy accent. And finally, I want to make decorative compositions. I want to glue my sentiments on acetate element. This element I make with dye. And now I want to glue my words. This way. I will use epoxy hemispheres for stability. For example, like this. And up like this. Stay here. Something. Stay here. And now I have to glue all elements. I added sequins, another eyelet, threads, and beads. My card is almost ready. Let's craft others. And now let's add sequins. And now I'll glue them. I will use glossy gel. And now I want to add white splashes. I'm taking white acrylic paint, white gesso, and adding some water. It's all got dry now.
Finally, I can decorate the back side of the postcards.
And I will use two elements. First element and second element. And now our cards are ready. Thank you for watching and bye bye.